Everyone who knows me as a legislator in Kansas knows I'm against tax increases. So, but what we have here with the removal of the SALT, or the state and local tax deduction, is the ability for the federal government to reduce the rates on the other side, so overall our constituents pay less.